Did you know that Cecil B. DeMille had a heart attack on the set of The Ten Commandments? It happened when he climbed 130 feet atop a set piece during the Exodus scene to check a camera. But that he returned to work 2 days later against his doctor's order and finished the movie.